Here it is, some more work on the truck. The steering, pedal assembly, fitting the headers, got the old power brake unit hooked up, all the parts on the engine, everything bolted on, ready to put hoses and belts on, some more header work, a couple more cross members and bracing down to the frame, put the radiator in. She's coming fast. Got the new switch panel, even has zombie lights. Gotta find a keg, go back for a gas tank, air tank. Need a 3/4 of a keg for a tunnel. Hey, we're getting there though.